Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rebecca, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. So today I'm talking about four must-have bags if you're on a budget. Now, if you're on a budget, doesn't mean you're broke. Take your time to mean that. So if you're on a budget, this times means you're just planning your resources and you're not broke yet. So let's get started, guys. So four must-have bags if you're on a budget. So the number one bag is a mini tote bag. So today I have my mom assisting me with the bags. Number one bag, mom. So guys, so number one bag is a mini tote bag. Now, a mini tote bag just redefines your whole wardrobe entirely because it gives you like another edge. It is smaller to your everyday bag and every other stuff. So at times I pick this bag when I'm going out with just my phone, credit cards, lip balm and stuff like that. Or at times I really want to make that statement look, and I look so cheeky. Like whenever I want to, I definitely look cheeky every time, right? So a mini tote bag is always a trending, lovely bag that you should always have in your wardrobe. So a mini tote bag is a must-have bag if you want to make a different statement, like a new, like you just want to give that new look. So number two bag is this, your everyday bag. Your everyday bag is a bag that you're always going out with. You don't know, probably you did not really realize that, but you're always going out with it. Like me, for example, I always go out with this bag. So once I notice I always go out with it, I have to just keep it aside and start taking another bag. So number two bag is your everyday bag. Now, most people, when they see me with this bag, they know that, oh, this is Rebecca's bag, like my bag, like that. So it has one good thing with this bag, that it has two other ones that I wear. I take out whenever I don't want to take the main bag out. So it is a great bag. It's a nice bag. I love it so much, and it's just so nice. So whenever I'm not taking this out, I'm taking the other two. I don't actually take the third one, but I'm taking the other one out. So it's definitely my everyday bag. It's so nice. It's so cheeky. It's a tote bag. It's super lovely, and you can actually extend the hand too, so the handle is firm. It's so nice. So it's a very, very nice bag. So if you're looking out for great bags, so at the description, I'm definitely going to put links to where you can get it. Again, you can get all these bags on Yellow Trumpet stores, and it is so nice. So it's a nice bag. It's a really nice bag, and I think you guys should always look out for your everyday bag. And one thing with your everyday bag is that make it like a two-in-one bag or three-in-one bag. So if you're not going out with one of it, you're going out with two, with the other one. So yeah, that's just it. So let's move on to number three bag. And number three bag is a neutral bag. Like a neutral, like the other one I showed you is like, is also a neutral bag, but gray color, beige, black, white, they're all neutral colors. Nevertheless, I like to have another neutral bag. That is my everyday bag, but my neutral bag is this. I don't always go out with it unless I have an occasion. Like whenever I don't know what to wear, like what bag to wear, that this always comes to my mind. It is black. I have a black mousse, black flowers that goes with it. So if I'm not wearing my black flower, then I'm wearing my black mousse. So I did a video on seven shoes every woman should own. I'm going to put at the end of this video, I'm going to put end screens that will just take you directly to those videos. So yeah, so like you need a neutral color bags, like a neutral bags in your wardrobe that gives you, like whenever you don't know what to wear, like which bag to wear on particular dress, always reach out for your neutral bags. Your neutral bags, like this is like my black bag, and I always reach out for it whenever I don't know what to wear, like what bag to wear. So you need a neutral bag, guys. So when we're buying things in this year 2020, let's buy neutral bags, neutral colors, please. Neutral colors, so they definitely go with all your things. I think I should adjust my dress now. So number four bag is a brand bag. Now it could be Gucci bag, Louis Vuitton, you name it, whatever brand bag you can afford. But me, I have a Sosuen handbag. Now this is the first time I'm buying this. I think I should make a review on it, but if you really want me to do it, just comment below that I should make a review on the Sosuen bag. And it is definitely a lovely bag, and I think I've not actually worn this out. It has been indoor for about like 2 3 3 weeks, guys. 3 weeks, guys. So it's a definitely nice bag, and you should own a brand name too, like a brand name bag, like. Whenever you want to make that bold statement on people, a brand name. And I went for navy color, and it's so nice. Navy color is super gorgeous, super gorgeous. And it's really, really nice, really nice. So if you're going for a brand bag, it could be a neutral color, it could be black, it could be any color, it could be just, you can decide to, like, if I'm going for brand names, I definitely want to make a bold statement with it. So at times I might also want to go for neutral colors, so you can go for neutral colors or go for bold statement bags like red, neon, lemon, yellow, whatever color, guys. So that's all for today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Now, giving it a thumbs up just encourage me to want to do more. Yeah, want to do more. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up, guys. Give it a thumbs up. Like, give it a thumbs up. And comment below, like, just go extreme to the, just scroll down, then you can comment, and at the see more button beside this, the title, let me know what you see, links to where you can get this bag, and let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, and everything nice. So thank you guys, and bye.